Thank you. Bonjour Aline. Il faut que tu ouvres ton micro. Voilà.
Bonjour.
Bonjour, enfin bonsoir.
Bonsoir.
On est heureuse de tous heureux de t'avoir ce soir avec nous. On va passer à l'anglais.
Yep.
So, thank you for being with us from France. I hope the connection works well, and we are very excited to see your work. Can you say something about you and the work?
Yeah, sure. Moi, Marianne. Everyone, I'm currently from France, and I'm happy to be in a way with you tonight. I'm also happy to make you travel through the song captured during my trip to Finland during my Erasmus. And I would like to thank everyone who made this show possible, and to thank everyone involved in the organization of the Mute Festival. Let's enjoy.
scientists everywhere in the world, but the Finnish scientist got the Nobel Prize in the 50s, 1958 or something like that, for this silent touch. When you smell,
yeah. It,
what does it remind you? Pickled cucumber.
No way!
It's only grass. But that is the smell. And this is now perfect by the preservation method. And this is, when we cut it, we put some acid, because the pH drops very quickly. Then we bring it home, compress, cover with plastic. And now it's actually better than the summer. So in summer, the cow should eat 50 to 100 kilos grass every day. And this one you need only between 35 to 60 kilos a day. So it is half and more. The water is out and just the good stuff. Energy, sugar, protein is left. Then we give also factory made pellets to balance the feeding. These two rows we have cows and then we have the young ones. You can look around. Thank you.
Thank you.